homeless man pleads guilty to preying on people's generosity through a phony fundraiser. 53-year-old Gary Fincher admitted in court this week that he fraudulently solicited thousands of dollars in donations for a bogus veterans charity. Money was collected last year at a Stop and Shop in Mansfield. Fincher was sentenced to time already served and ordered to donate nearly $9,000 he collected to the Wounded Warriors Project.